Hi guys, it's not Elise Wynn, it's actually Francesca. I am not kidnapping Elise, we are going to Ligri. I'm letting her have a tour of my favourite place in the whole wide world. The beginning of this journey, we are on a train.
She's currently stationary.
This amazing journey is going to start with Elise trying an Italian biscuit.
Gocciole.
Gocciole.
Could be worse.
Have you ever played that game when you were growing up called food?
Yes. It's meant to look like a water drop.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
Gocciola's like drops. She likes.
It's giving Maryland go smooth. Do you get what I mean? Marylands have a very rough texture. They look ran through. They've been withered with age. They've been wrinkled. These, they're so smooth.
Bombast.
They've got like the little chocolate bits, which are flavorful, but they're more concealed visually.
Please don't tell me you're about to do what I think you're about to do. It's not how you're meant to do it, but yeah, you're meant to dip it.
This is Elise's fourth trip of the Euro Travels 2023. Let's go.
Right, so heads up.
Heads down.
Hi guys, this is not Elise Wynn. It's been eventful. Our train was late, which means that we missed the connecting train. We are now on like the third train of the night. I'm gonna show you Elise because she's in full touristy gear, which I love. She looks incredible.
What up, baby girl? My brain is scrambled from the last couple of weeks. And did I mention that I moved 3 days prior to departing onto this trip? I didn't film any content in Milan because I think I deserved a little bit of a rest. Also, Milan, I didn't really do much. I gave myself some time to just, you know, take a slow and edit Prague, which is out.
Link is
somewhere
around it.
I woke up the other day and I realized I have no idea what's going on in my life. So many things happening, so many encounters every single day, and it's crazy, and it's only gonna get better from here.
Hey guys, this is not Elise Wynn with Luca and Lollo. I've known them for like 5 years. The founder of this channel. How's the journey been?
The journey's been amazing because every time we've been switching locations and waking up in a new spot. What's going on?
I mean, to be fair, she also went on a 6 a.m. run.
No, 8 a.m.
Oh, okay, 8 a.m. run, and we went swimming, midnight swimming.
The experience of which isn't put into a digital form because we decided to fully live out
right
the moment.
I found my love in Portofino.
Perché nei sogni credo ancora. I've gotten to the state now whereby I just don't believe anything is reality anymore. Traveling so much, it's hard for the brain to follow the non-linear structure of this existence. I'm enjoying the ride, but looking around, I one, don't think I deserve this. Two, so grateful. So grateful.
Sentimental part over, now we can actually get to the good stuff, and that is the lead up to my 19th birthday. Love,
take it up. Good morning, Monterosso. It's a bit cloudy today, I can't lie. Up against the wall, hot white wine and bubble gum. She got that rich girl LA.
Got the pizza.
Hi guys, it's not Elise Wynn. We are currently having pizza.
I'm living my real Italian summer dream.
That's what happens when you come to Italy. You live all of your dreams.
All of them. Everything that's on the list. Go to Italy. Tourism
is the only thing we live off of.
Brought to you by UNESCO
Italia.
To be fair,
we are in a UNESCO heritage place. So introduction, we have Alfredo and Lollo, and then we have Elise, Luca, Eugenio,
Gabriele.
As we can see, they are all being incredibly social.
If the camera falls into the sea, someone's gonna have to jump before midnight.
It's my bestie, Eugenio.
Hello.
Hi guys, it's not Elise Wynn.
We're going to the States to buy something for a party that's happening tonight.
Who knows what?
Condoms.
That's actually really expensive.
Yeah.
I looked at the like little for 12, that's a ripple.
$9.5
Yeah, that's disgusting. Cost of living crisis. Yeah.
AK also birthday present from Francesca.
Piercing on this ear. A bit scared. Getting the little shakes, getting shivers down my backbone. All for the plot.
Are you good?
I didn't feel it.
Show me.
Oh my god.
I feel it.
Hey guys, this is not Elise Wayne.
The mindset to have going into 19 is living the rest of your life as if you're an 18-year-old with an 18-year-old mindset. So that's what we're gonna do.
Oh,